Now we've seen a variety of solid objects created with the use of 3D printing technology, but now researchers in the US have found a way to print both solid and liquid materials simultaneously. Park Se-young has the details.
This robotic dog is electrically powered and hydraulically actuated. Once hooked up to a battery source, the motor pressurizes the oil inside the robot and creates movement.
Actuators using oil pressure do the best job simulating human muscles, which are fast and strong.
Robots like this are difficult to make, but researchers at MIT have developed a breakthrough technique enabling the printing of a working robot on one 3D printer from a single print. This six-legged robot, powered by hydraulic pumps, was printed in 22 hours. The different heads enable printing of 8 materials at once, including liquid-filled tubes used to actuate robot joints. According to the researchers, all you have to do is stick in a battery and motor, and the robot can practically walk right out of the printer. Printable hydraulics is considered the next step towards rapid fabrication of functional machines, and it could have major implications on how people design and produce robots in the future. Park Se-young, Arirang News.